man about the boy.
Why do you say that?
And I know it's stupid to be mad about the boy.
All right, you're on.
I'm so ashamed of it, but must admit the sleepless nights I've had.
Just sign on the dotted line.
About the boy.
You want Sergeant Toby's licensing papers back? I don't understand. If you're not part of the syndicate anymore, then that leaves you out of all the privileged information that I have access to. Is that what you really want?
I just think I'm more likely to pay back the debt I owe you if I'm not losing money on the docks.
One more good win, and you'll square all your debts. Two and you'll be laughing.
And if I lose?
Won't lose this time, Jim. I promise you.
I want the papers.
For a start, you still owe me nearly 30K. And as I've said, you're not exactly in a position to be asking any favours.
How much is it going to cost?
This isn't about money, Jim. It's about control. Me controlling you. Having your name on those papers is worth more than money to me. I think we both know that. Well, the good news is it's not appendicitis. From what you've told me, sounds more like constipation. What's her diet like?
Oh, well, she eats what we eat. Lots of low-fat, low-cal, lots of fibre.
Lots of water? Okay, well, we'll increase the water. In the meantime, a laxative should take care of things. I'm a little concerned about Millie's weight.
Oh, yeah, she's thin, isn't she? It's a high metabolism.
And her muscles are pretty small.
Well, that's because she's a little girl, not a shot putter.
I see that Millie's had a number of infections lately.
Yeah, since she went to that school, she picks up all sorts there.
Millie's immunity is quite low, so that needs building up. Millie needs fats, calories, things like whole milk.
Doctor, I'm not going to give my daughter junk food.
I'm not suggesting you do, but Millie needs to eat more than she does now.
Great, and when she's 16, she'll end up on some fat farm for obese kids.
I'd also like Millie to see a specialist.
There's nothing wrong with her.
I'm afraid there is. Millie's very thin, and I doubt it's her metabolism. Just take a look at this chart. At Millie's age, she should be a lot heavier than she is. You could call it a kind of malnourishment.
Are you accusing me of starving my own kid?
I'm not accusing you of anything.
Oh, I've had enough of this.
Millie is only 5 years old. She needs fats, calories. Mrs. Fielding!
Don't look so lost.
Where were you?
I couldn't bear it. Those disgusting things he said.
Don't see it, do you? Albert nearly died last night. And all I wanted to do was hold him. I knew it all along, Mary. But I kept telling myself I hated him. It weren't right or natural. But it was love. Real love. And that can't be unnatural, can it?